I'm gonna snitch. I'm a good guy. Hold off. Farm this bird. I'm gonna go farm this bird for about 100k. And try to see if I can upgrade my cannon. I think these long range attacks are more worth it, to be honest. I was doing so good too. I almost forgot where the bird was. Have PlayStation been having connection issues for y'all as well? Just wondering. Like when it comes to internet and shit like that. Like, I have really good internet. I get about 500 megabytes per second. But it's just, it acts weird sometimes. Yeah, same. I don't know, like, it's been bugging me. Like, the connection's bad, but yet, when I go and test the internet, nothing's wrong with it. Yeah, I think PlayStation's going doo-doo. Yeah. My biggest thing is how From Software just doesn't want to improve on the netcode. How are you supposed to have multiplayer in a game, but multiplayer be just downright doesn't work sometime type shit? Oh yeah. Yeah, this game became so popular that it's hated. Like, you got one side, like, journalists, fucking game devs and shit like that saying the game's bad all because it's hard. And it's like, I guess they're expecting From to make an easy mode. Yeah, you just suck. If you're not good at this game, then you suck. Yeah, get good. Yep. I mean, hell, Demon's Souls was supposed to be published on PlayStation when it came out. Because I read the, like, I watched, like, a whole video back of lore behind, like, From Software having a rough start. Because when Demon's Souls was their first Dark Souls game, and it was the hardest people would say ever created. And it was so hard that PlayStation CEO at the time wouldn't publish it because it wasn't a game that, you know, people could get into. People liked easy games. And PlayStation's, and they were like, no, this isn't going to go well. Because he even trashed the game because he was doing bad in it. The CEO of PlayStation at the time. Yeah, it's funny. That's why, like, Demon's Souls, it didn't, like, Dark Souls didn't get popular till Dark Souls 1. But you still had those people who enjoyed Demon's Souls back then. That's why Demon's Souls got remastered. Yeah, it's crazy. I fell in love with From Software shit after Bloodborne. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I got a PS3. I think I'm just gonna go back, play on my PS3, and play fucking the Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. I don't want to play Sekiro, though. I heard that's the hardest game in the fucking series, only because you can't upgrade a stick through that shit the entire game. That shit must suck balls.
Chief Nomad.
Lay out your arms, then.
Oh, man. Are you kidding me? I do need Somber Smithing Stone for the fucking Jar Cannon. Oh. Fuck. God damn it. Yeah, I'm just gonna say fuck it. I'ma just deal with what I got with this. No point in... Actually, should I just go ahead and get that last bell bearing? You think we got this without it? I think we got this without it. You don't know? I should be able to. Unless it's like in an underground area after McAuliffe or something. Oh, I need to defeat Godskin Duo. Where is Godskin Duo at? Can you even summon someone for Godskin Duo? I've never seen people do that. Yeah, people hate Godskin Duo too, from what I know. I don't like them either, by the way they look. I mean, not by the way they look, but how hard they stupidly look. Where's that at? Where is Godskin Duo at? Oh, so I have to beat Fire Giant before I can even get to Godskin. I didn't even know there was another section of the map. Is there like one more map or something? I ain't been to no wells. I've been to Necron. Yeah, like, on the bottom of the map, I have some of, like, the underground area unlocked. It's not all of it. Like, I have the Saphir River Well. I think I had to go to... What? Where is that at? Underground? No, I haven't. I've been to Necron. I just didn't, I don't have, like, a grace there. Because there is a, place on the left side of the map. Northwest. All the way there and there, I think. Somewhere. Where is it at? Yeah, it's like you use this imbued key. And you can go to Necron through it. But I can't remember. Where was it? I think it's near, Ronnie's stuff. After Ronnie Roz, you go down. Yeah. Alright. You think you can help me get the Somber Smithing Stones? I ain't worried about work, I just need to know. I just want to get it. I know I'm dodge, but okay. I believe you. Huh? You're only doing 300 damage to him? Could I use his leg as a weapon that he just ripped off?
Nope.
I thought I could pick up his leg bone and use it against him. Give me your leg bone. Fuck. Oh my god, really? There's no need in that! Oh my fuck! I fucking rolled through it and it didn't dodge, man. Fuck. Oh, this is so aggravating. What is this, like, take 34? Trying to think, is there anything that I could pair? Just anything that I could use? I must know. I've got an idea. God, I can't use any of these fucking spells because my faith is an eye. This game, man. God. Could I use the sorceries even though I don't have the faith for them or shit for them? Oh, it don't let you. Oh, God. Look how much faith it takes, man. I think it's worth it adding the enchantment, like, I don't know, because I'm not running. Like, I'm gonna use a different Ash of War. I got Storm Stomp. I put cold on it. I don't know though. Yeah, I don't know since I'm. Yeah. Well, it's not saying that I need any of those attributes though. Yeah, it just, like, says that it's not gonna be as good as. As, like, a quality one would be because of my strength. My build.
We're almost a flame of ruin. I'm glad it was you I traveled. I must tender my thanks to Torrent. Thank you. Please continue to lend your aid. There is something I'd like. My purpose was given to me by my mother.
But wait, what did you say?
I have set my regardless of my. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that. Not.
Oh, so it's worth. He's weak against frostbite? What? Huh? That don't make any sense. That is so stupid. That is so. Well, what is he strong against? What he's not strong against? Lightning? Magic and lightning. I get frostbite because you have to live in the cold, but it's like. You're a fire giant. Wouldn't the opposite be fucking cold? How would you have an affinity to being fucking cold? You're always hot because you're a fire giant. You don't need to be strong against cold. I know, but like, it just don't make sense. This game is so confusing. Okay, I guess I'm gonna try Storm Stop Lightning. Actually, no, I'm gonna do Storm Stop. I'm gonna just do regular Storm Stop. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully this goes well. If not, then I'm a retard. I need to get that one move that apparently, that one Ash of War that apparently goes well. Because, I mean, I don't use Determination half the time. It goes away too fast, so there's no point in me having it on my swords. Apparently this Ash of War that does a huge, it's called Lion Strike, some shit like that. Summoning Cooperator. Peter. Mm-hmm. Yeah, can you hear me? Yeah, I feel that. Wait, can you... Yeah, but I think it'll work. Fuck his bitch ass. He can suck a dick. Yep. I was wondering why I wasn't doing no damage with this thing. It's probably the main reason why. Because, I mean, it's fucking physical attack ain't that bad. 111. Its work. I wish you could turn off the HUD on here for better pictures. Oh, you can? Oh, that'd be cool.
Even the damn boss.
Shit. I think maybe pressuring him is the reason why. Like, he hasn't done enough. Oh, be careful. What? No. Somebody that definitely cheese. Alright, talk to you later. Enjoy yourself. Careful. up the hill, instantly spawned without having his hands out. Two things. It's fine, I'll call some, try to see if somebody wants to help with this fucking thing. Kel's doing good, I just... ugh. I guess his build's not meant for this. See if someone's willing to help us. I wonder why people specifically say that they can't help with certain bosses. Like, this guy says offering help with trophy bosses except Margot and Spirit Godfrey. I guess it just depends on those people's builds. They don't want to fight them if they can't cheese them. It's just weird to specifically point out that you don't want to help somebody with a specific or like help people with specific bosses. It's curious to know. Wait, since when can people like your story? Since when can you like some story? I have no clue. Yeah, I'm still waiting on people to help. Is his name Fire Giant or Flame Giant?
got into a fist fight, who'd win?
Oh my god. I think I got someone to help. Hopefully this is it and then I can get someone to help us. Wait, what'd you say? Bad. Awesome. Oh yeah, without a doubt. Like the what? Yeah. We put it by the grace. Mm-hmm. Are you at the grace, or did you put it down at the thing down there? Okay. Yeah, because that's where he put it. So might as well put it down there. It's gonna... Let me know when your signs are down. Down. I don't see it. It's by the grace. Try to put it down again. It's down. Waiting for it to pop up. Still not seeing it. Try to put it by the door again. Maybe that's why. Try to put it by the mist. Put it down. Is password help? Password help. Oh, I see it. I see it. Who? Oh, he went. He got off. Sleep deprived. Did it work? Get her done. See what this guy does. fucking kidding me? Dude, this game. This fucking game. I swear. Just why? Yeah, he hits. If he, no, I just don't fucking know. I'm just annoyed, really annoyed. Try this again. Uno numeral. Alright, Lacey, let's get this shit. We got this. We fucking got this. Oh yeah, it's gonna take forever, but we're gonna do both of them. No, we're gonna do both of them. I hope this guy just doesn't choose to not help us now. Like, please, we need it. We need the help. I may have to look for someone else. I mean, I don't know why I've never had trouble dodging that. Like, dodging him throwing his shield down. Never had trouble. I see it. He's gonna help. Fuck. Soda. Onojita. I'm gonna move away from this somebody. That didn't hit him? 4 damage? What the shit is that? He already killed you? Dodge. Why is it becoming harder to dodge now? Oh my dude! I don't get it, man. He killed me. Now it's like, why? I hate the fucking fire giant. I never want to fight this bitch again. I never want to fight him again. I'm gonna be honest. I hate him. I died. For real. Oh my lord. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it with every being in my body. I've died so many times. Like when we first did it, Kel would die a whole bunch of times and then I'd die after him. There was just no way I was getting that after Kel died. I mean, not Kel, but Justin. Yeah. Yeah, that's... That is suffering. Get back. Alright, I'm going back to it. I just needed to farm more remedies. What'd you say? Yeah, I don't have many. Alright, let's hope it summons both. I'm making myself look like a fool in front of this dude. Like, I swear it wasn't this hard before. That's, yeah. Somehow it didn't let me summon him. Gotta wait. I'll put his finger down, I swear, this game. If you want to invite him, you can. Huh? Oh, well, I thought you were saying there was. Alright, let's try this again. Fucking hell. He put on a spell to give us a shield bubble. He was like, these guys die too much. Can you see the cutscene? Okay, we're gonna watch the cutscene. I fucking love that though. Is this your first time seeing the cutscene? Or... Just rips it off. Yeah. Yeah, me too. It is a prize. That man just lost his leg. God, look at that eyeball. It's like some Chinchuriki type shit from Naruto. Careful. You got a fireball coming your way. Anytime I activate it, so it blows up. I just realized I haven't used any of my flat tears yet. I've lost any health this entire time. Oh, it killed him! No! God. What's the point of even running away from it if it's just gonna hit you anyway? How he spammed fireballs? Oh my god. This is annoying. Yeah, I don't think that guy's gonna help us anymore. God damn it. See, did you put your sign down? Oh. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. I told this guy the password is help, and he asked, "Do you need help, right?" He didn't get that I was saying help because the password is help. Oh man. He just has so much health and just does so much damage. That's his problem. Like, I think this is the Fire Giant is the biggest thing in the game. Someone beat the game in 6 minutes. 6 minutes. What is he doing? Let's get this.
Thank you.
god, I'm in the barrier. Crazy how I've learned this pattern. Oh no, he got you. It's okay though. We got him. We ended up getting him. Let's go. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh man, that was hard. That was really hard.